In this webinar, we will see ByteScout Barcode Reader SDK, and we will see how to read the various barcodes from it. First of all, let us visit its web page. So here, on this page, it has listed out all the tools necessary and all the documentation in order to use the Barcode Reader SDK. So basically, it provides the support to read the barcode from the scanned documents such as PDF or images, and extract the barcode from it. It provides support for the almost all types of barcodes, and as it is SDK, so no internet connection is required to read it. So if you want to use it, so you just have to install this SDK, which basically installs all the assemblies and reference, so that you can when you are in Visual Studio, you can edit the reference from it. And so if you see, so it has provided all these technicalities, like it can be used with the almost all type of the frameworks. Also, it reads all the linear barcodes, also all the 2Ds and all the MICR codes. Also reads from the image files such as bitmap, PNG, PDF. Also the multi-page TIFF image files, and no plugin required. We can also develop system so that we can read the barcode from the live web camera, and it has also provided the source code from here. And if we explore its documentations, here it is. So on this page, so we can see like ByteScout has provided the various source codes. For example, if you want to read from the GS1 data bar, then here is the source code. So it is nicely documented, and its support is in the multiple languages. For example, in the VB, C#, C++, also the Delphi, PHP, and the classic VB also. So in our webinar, we are going to cover the different programs. Like first we will see how to read barcode. So it will be simple demo. Then we will see how to read from the PDF on page by page basis. Then we will read from the TIFF file. So TIFF is like the multi-page files. Then we will see how to export CSV, XML, TXT files. Then we will see how to read from the checkboxes. And lastly, we will see how to decode the bad quality barcodes. So let's get started.